My name is Ray Fambort. I'm from Potosi, Wisconsin, and I'm in the Network Specialist program. Well, I did line work for a few years, and from there I got into the fiber work last summer, and I really got into something that I actually like, and I wanted to go back to school for quite some time now, and it just seemed right to do it. And the program, I know, got a big grant, so it, with all the new facilities there, it just seemed like the right decision. Networking is the future. Everything is talking to each other anymore, and I think it's only going to keep going that way. And you know, I just kind of took an honest look at where I want my life to go, and it just seemed like the right place. Yeah, absolutely. Southwest Tech's really the only place in this region that offers a two-year program that would allow me to continue working and actually earn a college degree at the same time. Well, we're getting into the fusion splicing now, and that is 99.9% of the splices done in the field are fusion splices. So I'd like to be able to learn that by the end of the day, and then actually next week is the last class, so basically learning that and putting everything we learned yesterday together. I really like actually getting to work with the cables. A lot of the stuff is online anymore, and this is actually physically in your hands. It really helps the whole learning process, and the teachers are top notch.